Hi guys, how you doing? I was originally going to be playing a new game tonight. I was going to be trying out... The Witcher board game. And... well, what an evening I've had. Where is that? There. You're underneath, aren't you? Well, I don't care. You can stay underneath. You can't. Oh, I was about to say, you can't harm me underneath unless I fall over. Which I did. Come here. You've got arrows. Give me your arrows. Thank you. I'm running low on arrows. Okay, yes. Perhaps I should... get in the water and die. Don't take this personally. Well, take it personally. I just don't like you. That better be a fishing rod. It's a fishing rod. Right, yes. So, you probably can see I've made a little fishing pier. As you can see, I have a pier. I've cleared the area underneath so that if things spawn, they can't get up. You can climb up. There's a few ways. You can climb up through there. There's a gate. There's one on the other side. And as you see, I've even got a trapdoor. So this is my fishing pier, where I go fishing. But it's not a dock. It's not for boats. This is for fishing. Without anything being able to get to you, with the possible exception of spiders. So anyway, why am I fishing instead of playing the Witcher board game? Very, very simple. I was basically planning to set it up and get it going, blah, blah, blah. And I was putting the kids to bed, and I got my youngest, the two-year-old, into the bath. And then, oh, I missed it. And then tried to get my four-year-old son into the bath, and he was like, I'm hungry. I'm fine. Take him off, give him some bread. Eats the bread. Wants a banana. Give him a banana. Then wants bran flakes and all bran. All bran and corn flakes. So, given that, wander out of the room for a minute, wander back. He's not there. So I'm like, where the hell is he? I keep missing this, don't I? Yes, I do. Where the hell is he? So I'm calling for him, and he goes, I'm here in the bath. So, oh, fair enough. He's finished eating, and he's gone to the bath. Go into the bathroom. And him and his two-year-old sister are basically sat in what looks like weak porridge. He's poured two full bowls of all bran and cornflakes, carried them into the bathroom and poured them into the bath. Into the bath. Not, he's not sat in the bath eating them. He's taken the bowls and tipped them upside down in the bloody bath. Then he climbs in and proceeds to bathe, which for my son and daughter means throwing water at each other as loudly as they can. And basically saturating the entire bathroom. Only this time, with a bath filled with what is basically porridge, bran flakes. I just can't believe it. And I'm like, I'm trying not to get angry or laugh. I'm like, why did you do that? And he looks at me with an absolute straight face, and he points at his sister and says, I thought she might be hungry. I'm just like stunned. What can I say? There is something seriously wrong with my son. He has issues with impulse control, I'm afraid. Basically, he has an idea, and he's already enacting the idea before he's contemplated what the consequences with it. He doesn't even understand the concept of consequences. Oh, I missed it. So as it is, I just sat down a few minutes ago, basically totally unprepared to play the Witcher board game. And thought to myself, I just need to chill out. And then I realised I'd actually built a fishing pier in Minecraft. So not only is Minecraft now something I can play, I can actually visit here when I need a vacation. I actually can have a vacation here. I can come here and fish. I can spend all day here. They can't get to me. Nothing has got to me so far. And I've even got a little furnace thing going. I got a name tag. I have no idea what a name tag is. I also got a puffer fish. Don't know what a puffer fish is. Type of fish, I know, but. So yeah, there you go. I've got an actual fishing pier. How cool is this? It would be a lot cooler if it stopped raining. Just check my fish. And as I said, so I've decided to put a crafting deck out here. Because why the hell not, right? Eat the puffer fish. Why do I think that's a bad idea? Make a roof for the pier. That sounds like a really good idea, except, maybe I'll make a roof for the pier, but one of the things I don't like about this game is I can't get diagonal roofs. I could use steps, I suppose I could do that. Come on, give me another fish. Can I cook the puffer fish? Potions of water breathing. Can I? Oh, nice. You can name mobs like zombies. Really? That's kind of cool. So as you can see, I found an alternative source of nourishment in my fishing. $20. Whoa. Thank you, but whoa, $20. Wow, dudes, seriously. I'm really grateful, but you guys, this is like, you're tipping me for going fishing, for God's sake. I'm going fishing and I'm chatting to you guys about a bad day. About a day. You know what I mean? By a day. And you're throwing money at me. I mean, yes. I should not complain, but you know, when it's $1, it's a tip. When it's $20, it's... Somebody donated $50 yesterday. My first thought was, oh, and he sent me a message. What did he send me? Oh, another puffer fish. He sent me a message. Okay. So I shouldn't cook the puffer fish then. All right. So anyway, yes, this pier I think is pretty good. Pretty good idea. I kind of like the open air nature of it as well. And it's got a nice little gate just in case. I also put in a back door. That's a little clever, isn't it? Because I was getting really seriously cheesed off with running around. I should have left the fishing rod up there. I really don't need fishing rods. On a data bit. Do I have axes? Do I have a spare axe? I don't actually have a spare axe. Yeah, one of the things. Living concourse. Thank you. Welcome. What was I saying? I was going to say something. I was indeed going to say something. $1 from Plug DJ Gopher's Minions. Oh, right, yes, somebody sent me a link to that. I haven't quite figured out what that is yet. Me being the giant internet noob that I am. What was I putting in here? Food stuffs. I think I'll put those in for now. Pufferfish. No idea what pufferfish for. Probably shouldn't cook it. Name tag. I think that's gear, isn't it? So we'll put the name tag in the gear. Oh, I've... Safriana, welcome. I am... Right. I think I'm going to keep the rest because I'm going to need a lot of it. Right. Oh, I got a bone. They were full of potentially rude jokes this game. So, I wish it had stopped raining, to be honest. I kind of wanted to show you something else I've started. Apart from fishing, I've done more than just fishing. Although, I still think that's pretty good. Oh, I tell you what I intend doing. I intend putting a gravel path around. LMP Lipan, thank you very much. I've also, as you can see, if you listen... Oh, it's probably hard to hear because of the bloody rain. I've got a gravel path. Eh? A gravel path? Oh. Let's hit them with the fish. Let's... Oh, it's stopped raining. Good. Oh, and it's about to go night time. I was about to go out. Rains all day. How typical is that? Okay. As you can see, my sugarcane supply is pretty damn good now. Oh, I can probably also go. Hansaflow, welcome. Okay. So I got loads of that. That's coming along really nicely. He says hitting everything with a fish. Look! I started a bridge. How do I make a bridge? Oh, you... Oh, crap. I'm going to die. I'm actually going to die. Oh, God. Don't hit me in the water. Okay. Now, I still haven't made a very good way back up here yet, because one of the things I want to do once I've got the bridge going is destroy all this so I can't hop up here. So probably ladders. Ladders is probably the best bit, isn't it? That was annoying. Okay. Sugar mice in the rain. Thank you. Okay. Is that quite enough? Oh, it wasn't... Was it quite enough? I think it was just about enough. Right. So. Oh, we got you-know-what. But anyway. Good evening, good evening. So there you go. I'm actually getting the bridge sorted as well. Try not to get knocked off. Yay! Brilliant! Obviously, I haven't quite figured out what I'm going to do at the other end, because I don't really want a gate. I need a portcullis. I'm kind of hoping there's some way of making portcullis in this game. I really am. Is that going to be enough? Like that. Let's stand in the middle, and F3. Ooh, just about. Ooh, let's move across a bit. You know what? Let's... Did I lose? Oh, yeah, I did. I think I lost them. Let's put plenty of light. Can I survive that drop? I hate the thought that I've lost torches, basically. Where are they? No? Oh, okay. So! Yeah, I will shave that off, as it were. Once I get a... Actually, that looks about the right height, doesn't it? Just move straight across. And then I've got a bridge to my mine. I also open this up slightly. They can still get up here. I'm still a little vulnerable on this side. But I was thinking what I'm actually going to do is slowly take over this entire island bit by bit. And... Oh, I'll tell you what I should do. Look at that! Let's go hit everything with a fish. Oh, there's one that's not done. Got all that sugar cane. Yes, I did. Thank you. Whoa. What? Why is that? I need my hoe. This game really does get you saying a lot of things that are definitely going to get you jokes, right? I mean, really. So I didn't bring a hoe with me. Ooh, you stepped on it. But it doesn't matter, does it? I was told that doesn't matter. I was told that was like, you know... Okay. Well, obviously it does matter, so... Okay, so, I didn't pick any carrots up. Oh, right, let's plant some seeds again. I can't remember how much wheat I actually planted. Quarico Death Wish Stealth Fund. See, even in this game you're not safe, Quarico. They're hunting you. And I still got a lot of seeds. I've actually got enough seeds. I could actually start thinking about... Do these keep growing? Do these pumpkins keep growing on these stalks? Do I even need to... Kizax! Welcome. Do I even need to... plant more? I mean... Or do these keep growing? Do they actually keep growing and just keep producing pumpkins on the square next to them? Because if so, that's kind of brilliant. I could just end up... That one's not done. Okay. That one is, though. That one's done. That one's done. Okay. Oh, look at this! Any more FO4 rumours? Well, nothing new, I'm afraid. The FO4 rumours are pretty much all the old ones. Alright, we've now got actual carrots spare. We got a bunch of wheat, and we've even got some pumpkins. And still have pumpkin seeds. So... You knew I wouldn't pronounce it correctly. They keep growing, so I don't need to... All right. Well, then in which case, I might start making bigger and bigger pumpkin patches. I might start having fields devoted to each thing. I have now got a fairly good harvest. I'm pretty much secure for food for, well, a long time. Let's face it, I've got carrot. I don't want to use too many of these, like, for recipes. Eat them. I want to actually perhaps find some interesting recipes that I can make. So I'm guessing, for example, I can keep bread and wheat. Sorry, what was that one? I missed that one. Oh, good grief. There is a massive delay on the stream. Wear a pumpkin by dragging one into the helmet armor slot. Oh, we've already done that. Sorry. Let's have a look. I should finish off my bridge before I do anything else. Oh, pumpkins. And I kind of want to use this flint to make paintings. I might make paintings eventually, but that's I've got a few things I want to do first. Complete my gravel path, for example. But I really want to complete my bridge. That was my main thing right now. Complete the bridge. So I also want to build those ladders. So let's just do that. Let's just finish off the bridge. On full blocks there. I like the feeling of Francis 313 resub. Thank you very much. Okay. I like $10 from good grief. $10 from Anonymous. You guys are nuts. You do know that. I mean, I'm nuts for playing this game. You're nuts for liking this game, but you're even more nuts for throwing money at me. Okay. Okay, I want to give this a little more support, so and I think there. Ten resubs while I was away. Is that house for sale? Sorry. I love my house way too much. And go for that. See, and what I want to do after making my bridge, believe it or not, might be a little unexpected. Actually, it might not, if you know me. I just think I want proper blocks there. Nah. Right, so what, go for playing Minecraft? Yep. Afraid so. Oh. $1. It will be Dishonored Remake. Trying to wind me up with tips now. Evil. Very evil. See, now, I don't quite know what I'm going to do to terminate this thing, you see. I was sort of thinking that... Yeah, no, I was. I was actually thinking of... Perhaps even a... Okay, yeah, you're kind of... Okay, I'm hitting it with a bow. I want to buy your house. I'm afraid it's not for sale. It's pretty cool, isn't it? I'm rather proud of this. Somebody contacted me today, some well-meaning person, telling me I suck at this game, basically, saying it was he's a patron. He was very polite, offered to help me learn to not be a complete noob. But honestly, I appreciate I'm a noob. I don't know what I'm doing. I am pretty clueless. And I have done some fairly stupid things. But I don't think this is that bad. I think this is... I've had bigger failures. Oh, no. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Ow. And, oh, no. Huh? Right, now, see, the big problem now is what I need is some sort of portcullis type thing here. Oh, I also could do with... Let's have a look at this. 4, 5, let's just... And... Yay! Right. So as I said though, I don't have like portcullises. Now I'm gonna actually make a road. I'm gonna make a paved road all the way to my mine. $5 from Loveheart. That's very sweet. Thank you very much. not an oak fence. I want a... Oak fence gate. Yes, no, oak fence gate. So for now, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to do that. Which sucks. But it's a start, right? I now actually have a secure entrance that's miles away from the building. I could have put a gate up there, but I just didn't want to. Look at this. Oh my god. I can't believe how cool this is. So, one last thing on the bridge. It's a butt, not a heart. It was a heart. Terrible person. Let's have a think. What am I going to need? I don't need those anymore. I don't think I need those or those. I won't need those. I don't even think I need dirt. What I need is a bloody spade. And ladders. I also wonder about putting some signs in. Yeah, that's what I was about to say. Gopher, did you make the whole place like the house? Yeah, I'm making everything. This is it. This is my creation. What was it? The person who sent me a $50 tip, they sent me a message. Let me just check it. I want to check it. I've got a lot of redstone now. Build on a mushroom island. No mobs will spawn on it. I could build a mushroom island, apparently. That was almost heaven WV. What is my skin? Steve. It's Steve. I've got another one. I've had two other people send me Steve skins. So my God, that stuff grows fast now. So the last thing, just to make sure this is totally secure, is to stop people being able to get up it. No. I wouldn't shave that off. Why not? And one more layer. God, I didn't realize this, but my entire house is built on. Okay. My entire house is built on a cave. Okay, that's a tiny bit worrying, isn't it? That's a little odd. Okay. Well, I should be careful of that then. If I build downstairs in my basement, there's a good chance I'm going to come out in a cave. And then on the other side, do the same thing. Right, nope. Too far. So, I don't actually need the ladder all the way down. Let's just double check that's okay. No, incorrect. Yeah. That's the pathway. Need that. I'm out of spade. Right, so basically, I'm gonna need to shave off. Actually, you know what? Nope, I actually don't. I wanna extend this out, actually. Right, and then now, can the mobs can the monsters actually climb there? That's the big thing. Can they climb up ladders? He came up somewhere else. Oh God. So that is what I would consider reasonably secure now. One last thing before my OCD settles down for the night. And that would be... can lure rabbits with carrots. Excellent! So can I make a bunny farm then? Is that what I can lure them with carrots? Well, we'll figure out how to do that another time. So what we need to do is make a little bunny pen somewhere and lure the animals there, which makes perfect sense. Quite what I was thinking, but it'll do for now, I guess. Okay, so I now have a kind of drain. Yay! Stay over there. But my house is pretty secure. I've not had a random spawn for a long time. I am hungry. So it would seem I've got the light situation at least under control. And seeing as I now seem to have the food situation sorted, basic security. So I look out over my domain. It's actually easier to look at it from up here. Entrance. I need more torches at this end, I think. Yes, I do. Looks a bit uneven, doesn't it? Farm, which I'm going to extend. I'm going to have this as my wheat field. I'm going to make a pumpkin field. I don't know where I'm going to have, like, rabbits and cows and things. Maybe I should have them over that area, but God knows how I'm going to lead them over there. I may need to open this up a little, but that's going to... I really would like a portcullis over there. I suppose I could put a fence there and remove these gates and just have... Okay, I'm going to think about that. Sugar cane, crops, maybe animal farm over there. For my boating, that's my fishing pier. For boating, I was actually thinking of having a sort of step down here and having a pier coming out here for boating. Connect everything with a tunnel. I might. I'm kind of liking bridges as well, so I am thinking about having a tunnel to my mine, but what I really want first is a road to the mine. I want a road to my main mine. I then also want to build an underground tunnel with a rail cart, because I have no idea what that is. But here is what I am going to do before I do any of that. Before I do any more building, I think I'd like to try out some mods. Yes, I would. Well, not mods like mods games, but texture mods. I saw some texture mods that looked awesome. I saw some texture mods that looked absolutely awesome and still didn't make it look un-Minecraft. I mean, it's like the game still looks like Minecraft and it doesn't change the gameplay, but it looks nice. So that's what I have to do is, figure out which texture packs, and I've seen loads of them, so I might be trying a few now. So I'm going to go off and take a 5-minute break. My girlfriend just got home, so I'm going to go and find out and tell her all about the bath and the bran flakes. And then I'm going to come back and I'm going to basically start texture modding. So I know for many of you that will be boring as hell and you don't want to watch. And I totally understand, But it's kind of something I've got to do. It's a me thing. I can't really explain it any better than that. I'm just... Yeah, it does look better, actually. Another one. Even though it's not strictly speaking needed for light. Bath with bran flakes. Is there a story? Yes, there was a story there. Textures, right? So yes, I'm going to install some texture packs and have a look and see what the world looks like with different texture packs. I'll be back in about 5 minutes. So I'm going to stop the stream. If you're hanging around, I will install some texture packs. So see you very, very soon.